Christ of Latter-day Saints to ask if there was any way their church could also get involved.
Pacific Assist, originally founded as furniture for schools in New Zealand, has now partnered with the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints in PNG to distribute furniture to schools in the country. It is not only furniture that they hope to give, but also inspiring self-reliance.
The desk and the chairs, it gives them a greater environment to learn. We believe that by helping the principals mentor and train, it gives them also the opportunity for them to teach the teachers, so that these students are no longer learning on floors, but they're starting now to become better skilled, and then they themselves are at a stage where they're learning self-reliance.
Pacific Assist started about 4 years ago.
Back in Auckland, New Zealand, and my brother served on the council in the Auckland area, and he got a call from a principal, and the principal said, "Hey, I've got all these chairs and desks I don't know what to do with, I'm getting new ones."
McLean's brother immediately thought of the Pacific Islands, but did not know how to get the furniture to the islands.
Thought, why not LDS Charities? If we could talk to them and see if they could get involved and partner up with them. We're a completely separate charity, but they might be interested.
Pacific Assist has expanded its focus in addition to education, health and well-being, economic development, and humanitarian work are also part of their concentration areas.
We're in the early stages of trying to forge relationships with some of the key people in health. We're hoping to move 2 containers here into Papua New Guinea, hopefully into Port Moresby General Hospital. And then from there, it will go into the outlying clinics and hospital within the Port Moresby region. But once again, these hospital beds and furniture will help the people in this location.
The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints charity in Port Moresby is now their point of contact, and the church is encouraging individuals in making full use of these opportunities.
The church does not discriminate when it comes to receiving the charitable funds. So we are willing to work with other NGOs, the other communities that have needs for basic needs such as water.
Lillian Sopera Kenea, National EMTV News.